not about money. Today is about diner. Today I'm going to talk about my yearly planner. Here is my yearly planner, and now is July, and I skip the first 6 months because I just bought this yearly planner on June, and I wrote my name and my and my address, also my phone number and my email on, and my sign on the folder, plastic folder, the holding wrap. That wrap comes with the object, and I'm going to talk about my money plan for this month, July money plan. And okay, I got incomes for 15,000 baht, and I have debt for 4,000 baht. I have 8,000 baht debt. I already gave the debt for 4,000 baht, and so I left 11,000 baht. And I buy gift for people, and I decide to use 4,000 baht for a day. I left about 3,000 baht for a day, but my mom and my dad and my aunt gave me every day 1,000 baht, and this is what I did for my, the way I did for my money plan. Okay, next time I'm going to talk about this picture, the picture I randomly draw. I think I always have randomly draw when I draw, so I want to know sometime what does this mean. So I just do something like declare the code, what that is called? Lose the code. Okay. I translate Thai into English. Okay. See you. Look soon. Bye.